Phineas Whitmarsh, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
News, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
Got it. No power, no
water. Carlyle will be furious. She expects the family photo to be done any moment now. I need to be
perfect, okay? And I need it to be perfect.
Finally, all set up.
It's just typical that they'll be right down.
But work, that's all I got.
This door will be open to the car. No wings on gravel.
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide.
We'd only just run through his plan for the spring seedlings yesterday.
Yes, sure.
But he was upset believing his sister was dead.
I'd say worried about that. I said the lady's dead.
Listen, everyone. I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address
it
you in your fitting
like
remarks. Right, get in position.
Yes, thank you.
There's a puddle of water here. Oh, never mind. Let's just get this done, shall we?
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
What an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Gregory.
Ryan, you look like a nose red.
Stop bickering.
What? Oh. Perfect. This is exactly what I wanted.
There, Command.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
I don't believe for a second Zachary committed suicide.
We'd only just run through his plan for the spring seedlings yesterday.
Yes, sure. But he wasn't
there for even a little. I'd say worried about how people handle the great heaven they know. I said it in his face.
Sounds like the power's back up. Why don't you take a picture to test it? I wonder if he does headshots.
I'm ready for the shoot.
Perfect. I'll call the family down now, then.
Water here. Well, never mind. Let's just get this done, shall we?
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nose wreck.
Stop bickering.
There, Command.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Man, I'm in.
Smells so fresh around here.
Thank you.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.